This has been a big crash. A big, big crash here for Marco Bezzecchi. I'm just looking out of our commentary box window here. I can see the flames blowing out of that Ducati GP21. Thankfully, having taken a bit of time to get to his feet, he's a bit shaken and stirred there, isn't he? The rookie of the year in 2022. Marco Bezzecchi then has gone down early here in a fireball crash. Red flag.